All right, time for some more Tomb Raider. That's where I left off last time. So last time, trying to figure out exactly how to get to my destination, which is over there. I defeated the cowboy last time. And now I know I have to go down. Okay, I think, I am supposed to go down, but I don't think that was the correct spot to go down, too. Something strange here, unless it's another one of these, well, no, there's not one of these stupid angle jumps. That would be too far. This is the only other route I can think of. Oh! There was a platform over here that was actually a shorter drop. Hello. There we go. Alright. Now where to go from here? Yeah, I know I'm supposed to shimmy that way, but... I know you can grab onto the ledges, like, multiple times. I've done it before. That's the question is, though, is how? See what I mean? I've done this before. I'm just trying to figure out how. And you can grab multiple ledges. Too bad the tutorial wasn't clear on that. Oh, wait a second. I know I'm supposed to go... That's a freaky sight. There we go. That's what I want. See, I knew it was possible. Except trying to figure out exactly where to go next. That's the real question. Like I said, I really don't mind cryptic stuff here, but if it comes down to the point where... Now, of course, I can't go back up. God, this is more of an annoyance than it really needs to be. I have to get over there. That's my destination. And you can't go around corners either. Because this just makes it. Okay, so what is the point then? And what's the point? This is gonna be extremely painful. This is gonna be very, very painful. See, I don't understand. Why did it work one time and all of a sudden just decided to stop working altogether? I don't understand. Because I mean, from this point forward, it's freaking pointless to even think about where to go next. Yeah, as soon as I get to this point right here, well. Well, yes. You see, that's what I was trying to get at right there. I see virtually no other places to go. I can't get there because the platform's too far away, there's nothing below me. It's so freaking pointless. And I'm surprised that's not killing her. Because where am I supposed to go from here? This is just so freaking ridiculous. Unless I'm supposed to go this way. Nope. So if I can't make my way across this ledge here, what's the point of having it there then? As you can see, as soon as I get to the very end, I have nowhere else to go. I see no other platforms. None whatsoever. You're kidding me. That was the destination? Right there. Wow. Okay, so I'm gonna have myself another slice of humble pie then. At least now I know where to go. Oh my God. This is embarrassing. I feel like a real idiot right now. Well, at least I got my wish, so now I know what to do. But one thing that bothers me is, how come the lava on this wall isn't hurting Lara? Unless it's cooled off enough to minimize any burns. All right, now I can make my way across. No, I told you not to do that, stupid. But at least I know what to do now, so here we go again. Saving it right here. I'm not going through that again. Haha. Outsmarted ya. I saved before I died. So, nice try. Anyways, I guess I gotta go this way now. Freaking Lord. Mind jumping the other way? Nice. Like I said, I don't mind trial and error, but here's the caveat though. Like I've stated before, and I'll say this for the very last time. If I have to do the same thing again and again and again, I'm sorry, that just kills it for me right there. Uh-oh, somebody behind me? Oof. Minor injuries. But except now I'm stuck. Or, I guess not. At least I got my shotgun back, which is good. I probably should have moved the thing out of my way, but I probably would have been trapped. Except I'm now stuck once again. Okay, what sort of sense does that make? Unless there's another way out, which I'm not aware of. No, of course not. So, what's the point then of having the items on the rails if you can't get out? Unless I have to shoot the rock. Now, this is something I never expected. Firing off the pistols acts as a bit of a light source. That's something new you learned today. So it's funny I managed to get in there, but I can't get myself out. Reload. Jesus Christ. Well, at least we survived that. That's good. Like I said, at least you survived that, so that's a good sign. What part of jump are you not understanding, Miss Croft? Why is it that you have such difficulty obeying the simplest of commands? This is going to be extremely painful. No, forget it. I'm not going that way. Forget it. Like both of these sides are slanted, but I know the one on the left seems the safer of the two. Alright, if worse comes to worse, I'll have to backtrack. Well, yeah, I'm gonna have to backtrack. Okay. So I guess I am gonna have to go back that other route I took. How did I get a... Oh, that's right, from the gunfight. It seems like both sides here you're not gonna be able to grab onto. Yeah. Okay. So I'm back to here again. Oh, there's a way out. All right, cool. There we go. Ooh, 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 ooh. Must get, must get, must get. I want that. What's down below me? Hold on. So I feel like an even bigger idiot right now because I actually was going the right way the first time. And that's my way out. Ah, should have guessed. Oh, that's just an alternate route. Alright, cool. Let's see what's further down this way. Well, look what I came across. And now I got my gear back. Well, at least we're making some progress here, which is good. Oh, back up. There we go. That's what I like to see. And this is what I don't like to see. Okay, so now, here comes the ultimate question. Where to next? Well, I definitely do know where to go next. To save. I'm not going through this again. Huh. Oh, just. Hey, little sparks, you get mine not hitting me? Thanks. So now I gotta figure out how to get up there. That's the real quest. Unless I am supposed to go that way. Okay, so where to next? I know I'm supposed to get across to there, but the problem is, which of these platforms is not gonna send me to my death? That's just it. Because I've got everything else figured out. Plus, I got some more of my gear back, which is great. Oh! Should've guessed. Should've guessed left was gonna be the winner. Ding 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 ding. We have a winner! It's the left platform. Okay, and that one was my fault here for landing too short. So now I gotta go left. Should consider myself very fortunate I saved. Ooh, gotta be very careful. Lot of dynamite here. Unless I can blast him from a distance, but I doubt it. Like I said, I gotta be extremely careful with all that TNT there. I wonder. I do that trend method before and it never worked? Okay, I think this is as far as I'm gonna get. Decide where to go next. Like I said, how is that lava not burning our hands? This is one of those few times where dying actually was the better option. This one I will let go. Not gonna be so generous next time. Unless the only thing I'm thinking of is perhaps I gotta run to one of those corners there and then. Jesus, this is gonna be so hard. Well, why would you have two slanted slopes there? I can understand one side where I'm at. That makes total sense. That makes a lot of sense. But to have two? I guess you gotta make things too easy then, huh? Whew. Okay, that takes care of one problem. Save it here. And now comes another problem. How to get across. That's certainly not how you do it. Jesus Christ, Lara. Line yourself up perfectly here, all right? Perfect. All right. That's much better. Stupid boulder should have waited. But, well, that's its problem. And now we finally got to the switch. It's about time. And nothing happened. I'll take some more Magnum. Thank you very much. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna have to go back the long way then, I guess. I guess I'm gonna have to go back the way I came. Now the question is, how am I gonna get back up? Unless I don't go back up. No, that's right, I don't. Like I said before, what does this open? There's not enough. Wait. Nope, can't go up. That boulder. was a detonator of some kind. Gotcha. Alright, now this looks more like it. And an opportune time to save. Alright, so now I'm inside the heart of a volcano. Why are you having a skateboard inside a mineshaft, pal? Oh, gee! Well, lucky I saved, so... Yeah, like I said, lucky for me, I saved, so it's all good. Dirty Harry references. Christ! Well, you really can't move. I guess I'm just sick of the old pistols then. Tony Hawk, this guy is not. You know, one thing I don't quite understand is how come I can't take his weapons? Looks like I can, but why couldn't I get the Magnum from before? Oh well. Well, with that piece of business taken care of here, where next? To go here. Can't decide where to go next. I don't see anything else, so let's get out of here, eh? Go again. Take three. Yeah. Do your Dirty Harry references, pal. Like I said, it just really begs the question why he brings a skateboard into this. I will never know. How you can fire two Uzis and... No, excuse me, those look like Mac-10s. How you can fire two Mac-10s and skateboard at the same time is also beyond me. Actually, I don't need any first aid at this point. But I am, however, gonna save. Okay, so it looks like... you can't dash to the sides. Ah, Christ. Well, at least I saved, so that's all that matters. Oh, that is ridiculous. Oh my god, that is so unfair. Talk about cheap. God dang it! This point. I mean, yeah, I'm making progress, that's fine and dandy, but at the same time, though, Jesus Christ! How come I got through this once before, and now we're having problems all of a sudden? Was tossing those boulders anyway. Certainly wasn't Donkey Kong. What are you doing, Lara? Okay, that's just too steep. that down there. No. Wait. Oh, unless I am supposed to come down here. Is that because there was a door right there? Well, I'm glad to know I didn't fall to my death, so I guess that counts for something. Okay, so there's a door here. Now, I just need to figure out exactly where to go next. Unless I gotta look back all the way around. If that's the case, heaven have mercy on my soul. Okay. Nope. I didn't tell you to go that way. Here. Okay, so which one did this open? Did this open up the one upstairs, or did this open one right? I guess open up the one upstairs. Or rather, not upstairs, but on the upper level. That's weird. Oh no, wait, it opened this. Anyways, let's just keep going on. That's really weird that that door just suddenly shut as soon as I approached it. So I wonder if this is like, nope. That would have been too easy of a guess. But anyways, I'm just glad we're making some progress here. It's just so weird, though, here, that that door right there won't close if you get too close to it. I'm also supposed to walk back slowly. You know, not make any sudden movements. Just keep walking straight, Lara. That's really weird. Let's try this. Just walk slowly forward. And it closes before you can even get there. Okay, time to go back around once again. Now that I have another door opened. Ah, great. Well, it's time to try the Uzis. Or Mac 10s, rather. Okay, so yes, I guess I did miss on getting the magnums. But they'll probably reappear in another level somewhere. And he really didn't do much either. That was actually the easiest of the three. He really did not do much. That's kind of disappointing, actually. I was hoping for a challenge. But whatever. He's dead. I'm not. I don't care. I am gonna save it here, though. Because there's this door right here. I gotta figure out what switch opens that. No, going down would be pointless. Unless the door was already open, but it wasn't when I got there. Because there has to be a way to exit through that door there. What is this?
No.
Okay, so it looks like I'm missing some artifacts. Or an artifact, or whatever. So, which means I'm gonna have to go on a little scavenger hunt. Takes me back to here. Christ. Well, like I said, at least I didn't make any progress after defeating a bald guy. Question is, where is this artifact that I'm missing? Because that key is my way out of here. Thinking of is maybe I gotta pull this out. It should open up another passway. That's my only guess. Really? I can't push it into there. There's not enough space. Oh well. Dead end figures. Thought there'd be something hidden back here, but I guess there isn't. How the heck do I get out of here? That was a complete waste of time. But like I said before, I'm still trying to figure out what this switch does. If it does anything. No, I didn't have anything else on him, so... Yeah, I didn't see anything else on him, so... Oh, it opens. Oh, it closes that door. Alright, never mind. Alright, never mind. So, where to next? That is the ultimate question. Now, what the heck does this switch do? Well, I was just to assume this the switch is down. Unless I did miss something in another room, which I wouldn't be surprised. Phew! Alright, good. I'm only backtracking to see if I miss anything, which I wouldn't be surprised if I did. Because I'm looking for a key, a crest, if you will, that'll get me out of here. But I didn't see anything, at least nothing out of particular. Well, there was up there, but can I reach it from here? The answer is not quite. Yeah, and none of these have a quite the height that I need to get up there. And they're also out of range. Even if I died in that lava, it really wouldn't have mattered. No, that, well, what have I got to lose? No, this would look too, this would be too weird if, what's that? There's a passage over there? Interesting. I didn't notice that before. What the? You're kidding me, right? This is what I had to do? Well, unless I made it across. So I guess that counts for something. I guess. First you jump, then you move forward, like that. But, okay, so I guess that's how you get over there. And it's really easy to slip on this part. But at least I don't have to worry about dying, so I guess that counts for something. not that way. But at least, like I said, I don't have to worry about dying, so. Because the trick is you have to get up there. That's the trick. Nah, that would have been too easy of a guess. Because the trick is you have to jump diagonally. Boy, this is just so weird. So I guess there's a little bit of a sweet spot somewhere. So I think it's like it's in the middle. So the real question is, how do I get there? How do I get down there? That's the real question. Oh, Christ. Well, at least I know what to do, so I guess. So I guess it's not that big of a deal. Did it. This must be our way out of here. It better be, after all that. Oh no, wait, this opens up the other door. That's right. Must be our artifact. Oh, thank God that's done. Oof. I don't think she has any idea what she's doing. opportune time to save. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, Jesus. Wait, what am I doing? I have Uzis. Actually, they look more, like I said, they look more like MAC-10s. Those are not actual Uzis. I'm sorry. Phew. Well, it's a good thing I stockpiled all that ammo. I still can't believe I did not get my magnums back. This place is just so freaky to look at. It looks like this is something built on the inside of a demon from Doom. Ugh. Even I admit, I'm a little uncomfortable with this. At least I'm safe up here. Oh my god. Better get to a safe location. Alright, not bad. fire. What do you open? Door straight ahead. Nice. Okay, what do you open up? Okay. Oh no, wait, I just came from there. Atlantis? Weird. This is a very weird depiction of Atlantis. I was expecting more underwatery or aquatic or something. Phew. Jesus! Phew. God. Well, at least I don't have to start so far back, which is good. Where'd he go? He couldn't have disappeared. Oh, well. I survived that. Oh yeah, that is so much better. Unless I'm supposed to go up there. Well, that's fine, that's fine. Answer is, yeah, nope. Okay. He disappeared again. Weird. Whatever. As long as he's gone, I don't care. All right, so if I can't get up there, which is pretty obvious, I highly doubt I can get across over there, even with a running start. Okay, looks like I can. That's a good thing I saved. Jesus! Come on! But at least I got one problem solved. get up here. Just get up here already, alright? Where'd he go? Oh. Christ! You really can't do much here. You're pretty much defenseless. Well, not completely defenseless, but you just don't have a lot of wiggle room. Because as soon as he gets up here, your chances of survival are gone. And he's too much of a chicken to get up here, so... That's more like it. So, now what? So now what? I see nothing above and nothing below me. That'll get me to a safe spot. And I have to get down there somehow. I just don't know how. The only thing I'm thinking of is perhaps, instead of running jump... Jesus Christ! Oh my freaking God! I swear to God, if just running off is the solution here, I'm going to be so mad. That's only one way to find out. Oh my God, really? That was... okay. Not what I was expecting, but I'll have to take it. Not like... it's not like I got a whole lot of choice. Then this really just... then this only asks one other Onyx question. Hang on, let me get back into position first. What's the point of that, then? God. I always hate cryptic BS. Make a running leap once more. Oh, Jesus Christ! You mean to tell me that you were unable to make it before? You were able to make it before, and now all of a sudden you decided to say no thank you? Wow. Are we indecisive today or what? Can't have it both ways. Okay, why did you run forward despite the fact that I hit the square button held down? What is the problem? Did you suddenly forget how to jump? Although this I still can't get over. Freaking time. And this time around, I'm not hanging around. I'm out of here. Later, dude. Oh, thank goodness. Now we're in some water. Oh, this is better water than lava. good lord. These again? These darnable spikes? Oh. Oh, Christ! Well, at least I saved, so I guess that counts for something. I can't tell, this is going to be so headache-inducing. Oh, this is just like from before. Oh! You gotta be kidding me. Oh my freaking god. I'm just getting so sick of all this BS that's getting thrown at me. I'm getting really tired of it. Well, that worked. Okay. It's not exactly what I want, but it's gonna have to do. For now. Okay, so where do I go from here? I think it's up there. Well, that works. Jesus, again? Oh my freaking god. Yeah. I'll accept that, for sure. Because at least it's over water. Not exactly where I want to be, but you know what? Oh, what's this? What is this? What a coincidence. Huh. Should have known that sooner. And let me just say for the record, that was just a luck, that was just pure luck right there that I managed to get to that platform. That was luck. Don't ask how, it just was. Well. That works just as well. Perfect. This gives me a little bit more breathing room now. No, don't do that. No. Well, okay. I'll accept that. Because like I said, since those two boulders passed by here, this is just making things a lot smoother. Oh, that's timed? That is a timed door? You've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. That is a freaking timed door. That is so ridiculous. So, which means I gotta do this all over again. I don't know how I did this the first time. But to me, that is so ridiculous that it's a timed door. But to be fair, at least we're making progress. There we go. Alright. Why does it keep running despite the fact that I hit square first? I don't know, that doesn't really matter. What matters is that at least I'm in here now. The question is, though, where do I go from here? Unless I really am supposed to go up there. Oh, nice. Well, you know what? I might have to come back to that room because as of right now, I'm not sure what to do. Unless I truly am supposed to go up there. Okay, so I guess this is just a secret, but I'll take it. Sure, why not? Wee. All right, that takes care of that. But now there's the mystery of this room here. And there's really no way out either. I am deathly afraid if I go down there, that lava stuff is gonna start coming down on me. That's what I'm afraid of. So you know what? I'll give it one try, see if my theory is right. No, so far it's not. This is too steep. Okay. You mean to tell me you can't reach that? Are you serious? Those look absolutely gr can reachable. Yeah, that's the word I'm looking for. Reachable. And I'm stuck in this stupid loop. Alright, stop. Just stop. Alright? I'll have to find another way in, I guess. Because there has to be a way up there. It can't just be. It just can't be like that. That's not how it works in the real world. Besides, you can totally grab that in real life. I'm sorry, but that's just un. That's just beyond the laws of physics. But you know what? You know, this is good enough. I mean, I'm content to where I'm at. I'll probably have to figure this out some other time. But anyways, speaking of next time, I'll see you all next time.